All you can do is trick word. His brothers ain't shit. Brothers ain't shit. Brothers ain't shit. I'm on my way to the mall with a couple of friends. Some niggas pull up in a blue Benz. A kid named Mark with dark glasses. Talking about
yo, y'all got some real fat asses.
I kept walking. Tracy stopped and started talking. With all these motherfuckers talking. With that dumb looking grin. Bitch gets in the car that was carrying three men. I know the whole game well. They spend a little money, you end up at a hotel. Well, that's how they planned it. She didn't want to school, so they left her ass stranded. That's what she get for wildin'. Cole left the dumb bitch somewhere out in Long Island. Next time she'll act decent. And her moms won't have to come and get her ass from her piecing. Remember Shantae told you, drugs is not the only thing a girl can say no to. You gotta watch every move that you make on the street. Word up, cause talk ain't that cheap. It may become a bad habit. You see a brother with a little bit of dough, you wanna grab it. I get approached by a man, sometimes I throw a fit. Word, cause brothers ain't shit. 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 So don't honk your horn, keep rolling. No, I don't wanna ride, cause this shit might be stolen. Anyway, I know your number. You got a gas, grass, or ass sticker on your bumper. Go ahead and say I'm stuck up, cause I ain't doing nothing that'll make my rep fucked up. Cause it happens to the best of us. Fuck the rest of us. Niggas keep testing us. A man can make you wanna kill him. Or late at night, make you wanna thrill him. He'll give you money, you can even be fly. But he still has to cheat and you wanna know why. That's the dog in him, roof, roof. That makes him get up in the middle of the night and go poof. You say, yo, yo, where you going? He's cheating and he's skeezing and you're not even knowing. But this is what they usually do. Suck on the thing and they make you go woo. And then he hits the door. And for the rest of the night, you don't see him no more. He's got shit at your house, here's what you do. You should do some voodoo.